going back to the locker room, and it was a game-time decision. He worked out the last couple of days. He worked out earlier today. The decision was made that he just could not go, and it was better to let him rest up for perhaps game number six so that he'll be ready for Friday night. But he did have time to, after the game, to visit and give us his thoughts.